Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Have you often felt annoyed by the phone suddenly black screen of death, or no response? Don't worry. Here are 3 practical ways to fix many iPhone issues in just a few clicks, and without any data loss. Let's get started. To exclude the battery drain problem, the first solution is to charge your iPhone with the original Apple Lightning cable. For some older phone users or handheld game lovers, using the phone too often can lead to battery drain. So if your iPhone suddenly becomes a black screen of death, it may just be a battery drain problem. Trying to charge it and wait a bit more, your iPhone will have a chance to regain its life. If the first method doesn't help, try the second one. To force restart your iPhone, this method varies between phone models. If you use iPhone 6 or earlier models, press and hold both the home button and side button until you see the Apple logo. Simple, right? For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold both the side button and volume down buttons until the phone show you Apple logo here. For iPhone 8 and later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down button. Finally press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. However, sometimes this method doesn't work, so there's a third solution, an iOS repair tool to fix this trouble. The best part of this process is that it doesn't lose any data and can fix more than 150 iOS system issue. You can go to tenorshare.com to download Reiboot on your computer. It's available on both Windows and Mac. When directly clicking on the started repair, you will find that the phone is not connected to the computer, so you need to choose the appropriate way to connect according to the guideline on Reiboot. Follow me, volume up, volume down, and hold a side button. Don't release until you see the restore screen. Now your iPhone is in recovery mode. When this is done, and then click on the standard repair with the blue button. Reboot matches the latest firmware of your iPhone. Click the blue button, wait about 10 minutes until it shows standard repair completed. Your iPhone would restart and soon go back to normal. Check this out. We can see that everything is here. All data is still on your phone. Okay, that's today's tutorial on how to fix an iPhone black screen of death. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.